There we go. Hey guys, I'm back. I'm sorry that it took so long, but I am back. My girlfriend says hi, by the way. But yeah, she just had to tell me plans changed. She's not going to be able to make it, or she'd be coming over later than originally planned, but that is okay. Yep, that's all the Heartless here. And now, third things third. We must go to Olympus Coliseum. You have a new shield. Donald. Yes. Perfect. Alright. Now we can go back to Hollow Bastion. Actually, no, we gotta go to Neverland. We gotta go to Neverland, because there's apparently three more Dalmatians, and I think I know where they are. They're not at the clock tower, but I got something to do at the clock tower. I hope. There we are. I don't need a Mithril Shard, but thank you. Oh wait, it's not down here. Dadgummit. There we go. Now go to the gummy ship. Either way, it's gonna be a long time getting there. Ow, I didn't get her. Ow. That's ow. Stay still. Got him. Perfect. I don't know when I'll need that dazzling stone, but that's a hard one to get, guys. Alright, I think Dalmatians are here. Ow. Alright, now we can go to... Now we can go back to Hollow Bats. After I take care of some baddies. And level up. I need to do something real quick about my stream title. Whatever. I just named it Chat Part 7 again when it should be 7-2. But hey, that's all good. That's a negative, Ghost Rider. We ain't doing that. We will do this, though. Alright. Let's go to the waterfall. Rising Falls. Excuse me. Just for kicks and giggles. Oh. I got a while. Till I level up. But because I'm here, you know, in the world where there's a lot of high-level Heartlesses, I don't think it'll be that bad. Figure it out. There we go. It's weird. So my headphones, they're just earbuds, but my earbuds have a... Dadgummit. My earbuds have the microphone on the left ear, and I normally have them on the right. So it's just weird. So I'm always struggling trying to keep the left one in my right one, and it's like, why? Because, you know, it's in the wrong ear. Ow. Ooh. That was scary. How much health that defender took out in one hit? Alright. Because I gotta unlock the door, there shouldn't be any Heartlesses in here. So let's go to the library! Put the red book here. One of these has an elixir. I would like that elixir, please. I would like the elixir, please! I don't even know if it's this one. It might not be this one. Nope. Right. Elixir? Mega potion, alright. That ain't bad. We'll take you. Then I'll put you there. Oh, that's technically the only one I need, but... I mean, I'm already here. Alright. This is always a fun little puzzle to do. Alright, do I have it? No, I do not have it. Whee! Alright, and then whee! Ultimate G. Then we got one of these. Oh, I left the book on the ground, didn't I? How about the next one? Dadgummit. Give me my elixir! This is rigged! Rigged, I tell you! Thank you. Elixir? Ooh, I'll take it, though. I don't think I can really use it for anything, but I'll use it. This one has to be the elixir. Thank you. Thank you. I need every elixir I can get. Is this fucking no? It deceived me. Not this one, nope. But I'll take that. Free. Hey, buddy, it's going good. How are you? It's been a while. Glad you can make it tonight. All right, I need to find another book. Oh, there it is. Alright, now we need... Just eating some yogurt and tea. Yum! That sounds delicious. I actually got some beef stew cooking for me that I'm gonna have here soon. I say soon, it's whenever my girlfriend gets here, but yeah, I'm excited for it. I love me some beef stew. Yeah, it is cool. But yes, I'm glad you could make it to part two of my, of this stream. Because I was streaming earlier, then my girlfriend called, and we were talking longer than expected, and I didn't want people to just look at a screen. Because I think I paused the broadcast, so it was a very, I don't know what animation or what was being looked at, but... I was like, well, this is taking a lot longer. I need to just, you know, end the stream and then get back to it when my girlfriend gets off the phone with me. Sweet! That's... Six more puppies. I know where three of them are. But yeah, I'm glad you could make it. It's a part two of this stream. Thank you. I don't know why they just decide to have this long trek up the castle. Because you know what's going to happen? After I get this box? Gotta go back. And that wasn't even worth it! I'm also moving into my apartment next week. Oh, that's awesome! I got some big life things happening on Saturday. I gotta try to keep it, you know, hush-hush and on the down low. But it's gonna be good. I'm excited for it. As soon as it happens, I can update people, but at the moment, it's hush-hush. All right. Did I push the button yet? I did not push the button. Push the button. I love how Kingdom Hearts tried to make their, like, own basically Zelda music. You did a thing! You know how it goes. All right. First things first. Let's do that. And then... that. Alright, that's one piece. I think there's four.
See ya!
No, Sora, you're an idiot. No, Sora! Sora! Use fire!
Fire!
Yep.
Fire!
But yes, it's all good. It's all good stuff. My big plans next week's all good. So, I wanted to make sure that was clear though.
Thunder!
But thank you for understanding. Okay, come on, Sora, work with me here. Uh-oh. I'm almost out of magic.
Fire! Fire!
I mean, I'm not almost out. I mean, I am almost out of magic, but I'm not almost out of magic. Sora, you gotta work with me here.
Come on!
Oh, wait, what am I doing? Being an idiot, that's what I'm doing. Work smarter,
fire!
Not harder. That's three. And then four. Okay, so we got... no, I missed one. What I just did was three. Gosh, I can't count. That's four. Emblem piece. Emblem piece. Emblem piece. Then we just gotta jump. And emblem piece. Before I do that, take care of this. This is a mega potion? Oh, another AP up. Sweet. I should be able to do something now. But what do I... nope. Stop it. There we go. But what do I do? I could do strike raid or treasure magnet. Stun impact would be good. Sonic Blade would be good. Or I could keep saving up and get... I think I'll do that one. Because I know the boss fight that's coming in this world. I need Ars Arcanum. With those invincibility frames that I get. Ah yes, we're about to meet my favorite canceled character, Riku. Canceled!
It was mine.
Cause you're weak.
I know this.
But we get to hear Billy Zane's anthem.
And true shall win the Keyblade.
What? You're saying my heart's weaker than his?
Darn straight.
For that instant it was. However, you can become stronger. You showed no fear in stepping through the door to darkness. It held no terror for you.
Yo, Yo,
plunge
calm down, Ansem.
Into the darkness,
no, don't do that, Riku.
Heart will grow even stronger.
No, Riku, please.
What
please,
should I do?
No.
It's really quite simple.
Oh, it is?
Open
do elaborate.
To the darkness. That is all. Let your heart, your being, become darkness itself.
Riku, no, please. I apologize for canceling you. No, Riku, no. Well, it's too late, guys. He's a goner. And it's because of me. Riku, we hardly knew you. Okay. Donald, you're okay, Donald. I was gonna yell at him because he healed the wizard, but I don't think there was anything to heal. Oh, hello. Ow. Alright, and then come over here. Ow. Look, sir, can you please just... Thank you. I just need you to be solid for half a second. That's all I needed. Alright, where does this one go? I forget which one, basically, that big long one I did to get the stupid gummy piece. I forget where that one is. Ooh, waterway? Uh-oh. Ow. Okay. Oh, I hate you so much. You were solid. I hate these guys. Stay solid. Thank you. None of this teleporting BS. Dude, what the heck? And then there's this one. Alright, doing good so far. There we go. Ow, dang it, I didn't move. That's okay. At least these will get some nice experience points. We gotta deal with that BS. Thank you. And while we're here, we'll get the Trinity Mark. I don't really care for the Trinity Marks. Except for White Trinities. The White Trinities actually give you some good stuff. But like, I only try to take care of the Trinity Marks that are like, you know. This is the one I needed. I only try to take care of the story-related Trinity Marks. I say, yeah, story-related, like, trying to get to the, Peter Pan, there's one in Peter Pan, or Neverland, there's one in, Olympus Coliseum, I think that's all the story, like, quote-unquote, story-related ones, there might be one more. But alright, what does this one do? To the upper level. Oh, okay, yeah. Take me up! Beam me up, Scotty! Or however that goes, I'm not a Star Trek fan.
Force!
aura calcium. That's good. All right, castle gates, and we got to deal with the wyverns.
Thunder. Force.
All right, where's the other one? Here he is. Come here. Come here.
See ya. See ya.
There we go.
Come on.
Oh, there's more? Daggummit.
See ya.
Well,
Thunder.
I'll take
Here.
It. Oh, wow. Good job, guys. There's this one, and then go to items because I need gravity, and I don't feel like I never use cottages anyway, so it's like might as well. Okay, come here. Come here.
Force. Force.
Okay.
See ya.
Thank you. I was like, don't make me waste everything again. You know what? Just in case, why not? Let's use another one. No biggie. Sir, I'll catch the next one. Oh, look. There it is. Who is? All right. I mentioned this earlier.
See ya.
But I freaking love this music. This is probably my favorite. Ooh, and I think I just need 3 more Dalmatians, right? Right, 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 right? Yeah. But I can't get it until my second visit, so that sucks. But anyway, as I was saying, I love the Hollow Bastion. Yes, Hollow Bastion. I love Traverse Town too, but I don't know, like, there's just a part of me that's like, part of me is just like, there we go, hopscotch over. Part of me just really likes, I think Hollow Bastion's to me is a better world thing. Traverse Town's good too. Don't get me wrong, but I just really love Hollow Bastion. If you couldn't tell, I'm humming it. But I think I've hummed every other world theme too. Okay, thank you, and then over here. And then is there anything like, I don't think there's, nope, there is not. And now we wait again, because that's what we do here on Kingdom Hearts Hollow Bastion, is we just wait for things to get done. So, yeah. Just cruising along. The creepy castle. I lied, we're taking an intermission. Thank you, Donald. What made you want to give me arrow now? I ain't complaining, but like, all right, back to our regularly scheduled program of waiting. As we just stand on this little platform and wait for the ride to get over. Yep, good old Hollow Bastion. Probably the best story-driven world. But gosh, there's a lot of waiting. All right, finally. Is there a Trinity Mark? Maybe not. What's this? More gummy pieces that I will... Oh, wait, a gummy piece. I mean, we're here. We might as well. Not a gummy. Trinity! Dadgummit! Ooh, a Mega Elixir? Nice. Glad I got that one. Where do you take us? Is it possible for you to... No, you can't. Okay. I was wondering if this thing could take us down, but I think the switch I hit said go to the upper level was another one that had nothing to do with this. The Great Crest. Is it really all that great? I mean, half of it's broken. I mean, look at it. You can see the machinery. Look, I'm just saying. It's not all that great. Oh, come on. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Ow. Ow. Wait, there we go. I was locked onto you. Ooh, another HP up. Oh, I can get Arch Arcanum, can I? Yeah. Alright, and then we go to this, look at that. Yes, we're gonna take Arch Arcanum. Just because that will be very useful at the end of this world. Or, not the end of this segment, I should say. Anything good? There have been better. Goofy learned Berserk, I think. Good for you, Goof. Ow. That was rude, and I just thought you should know. Goofy, let's see what you got. Donald, ooh, you can do Treasure Magnet. Goofy, you learn Berserk. But we're saving up for... Oh, but Second Chance. Do I have Second Chance? I have one of... Yeah, I do have Second Chance and Leaf Bracer. So... There we go. Oh, we're not done yet. So, we are pretty much on schedule, it looks like. Force. Worthless. I don't know, I shouldn't say that. No, I can't make that. And of course, hey, guys, the wyverns. Oh, you guys. Or something else happens. Perfect. Right, and then hoppity hop. Scratch. All right. Deal with the harnesses. And then... Oh, good job, Donald, wait. Nope. Donald, I trusted you, man. Nope. Oh, good job, Donald. Certainly doubted you. when another Mega Elixir. Yes. Those are going to be very useful and very handy. And that will be taken care of later. But at least it's done. Okay, so that's where that switch is. Because that was the switch I was talking about. Guys. Alright. Sweet. Okay. Then we come in here. And then hop dodge! I didn't hop dodge fast enough. You know what? Hop dodge back to out. Okay, you know what? We're gonna heal. Nice. And here. Perfect.
So, I see the path has emerged at last.
Your voice has changed.
Yes. The keyhole to the darkness.
Unlock it, and the Heartless will overrun this world.
What do I care? The darkness holds no power over me.
Lies!
Rather, I will use its power to rule all worlds.
Such confidence.
That's a nice little keyblade.
Oh. Ah, impossible. The princesses of Heart are all here. It must be her.
Without her heart, she will never be able to release her power.
The king's fools are here.
I would like to think we are not fools.
I'll deal with
them. We are,
You stay here and guard the princesses.
You know, I don't even have a word for it. Riku, your glow has changed. That glow up, though. That was a bad joke. Don't laugh at it. Or do. Who am I to tell you how to live your life?
I'm afraid you're too late. Any moment now, the final keyhole will be unsealed. This world will be plunged into darkness.
And she starts monologuing.
It is unstoppable.
We'll stop it. After coming this far, there's no way we're gonna let that happen.
Preach, Sora.
You poor, simple fools. You think you can defeat
Preach.
Me? Me, the mistress of all evil!
Well...
Force! See ya!
Ow. Don't mind if I do. Oh, okay. Thanks. Ah, and what? And what? Yeah, come on, Maleficent. Dadgummit. Well, free experience points, am I right?
Come on.
No. Let me help you out there.
Come on.
Ow. I was too slow to block it. Ow again. We're just gonna hide right here. Don Goofy, y'all are doing so good in this world. Hey, whoa, buddy. Buddy. Alright. Oh, okay. I can't leave you out. Thanks! Oh, okay. We're gonna... Ow!
Heal.
We're fine. Oh, thanks!
Force!
Dang it. She always ouch. She always decides to do her little thing at the end of a combo. Oh no! I was too short. I was off too much. Yeah. Hee hee hoo hoo ha ha ha. Oh, that's BS. It was in. Got it. I thought it gave me a clearing point, but what do I know? Whoa. Whoa. Aw, dang it. I thought it was about to do it again. Okay, we're fine. We're fine. We're at the end of the... This is basically it. Finally, I learned counterattack. Get out of here, Maleficent. You're done. Ooh, and Donald learned cheer. Not that that's really... Ooh, and answers report 5. Not that that's really... Oh, and perfect. I can stop using Berserk for counterattack. I don't really need Berserk.
Do you need some help?
You were told to wait with the princesses. Just saying. Let us.
Yes, a Keyblade. But unlike yours, this Keyblade holds the power to unlock people's hearts. Allow me to demonstrate. Behold!
Uh-oh.
Now, open your heart. Surrender it to the darkness. Become darkness itself!
Oh, this is it. This power! Darkness. The true darkness!
Uh-huh. Sure. 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 Or not. Maybe no. Please? Yep, I hear ya. But let me do this first. You see, I see what you want to do, game. But I know your tricks. Ow. And that is, Okay. Whoa, okay, yep, You're welcome, Goofy. Need to start rolling. Ow. Oh, shoot. Okay, yep. Get out of the tail whip. Yep. Oh, yep. Nope. Okay. I am now stuck. I was in the air. Tinkerbell, I love you, but you are taking too long. Roll out of the way. Just roll. Oh, I see. Her tail does go up in the air. Ow. Okay, yep. See, if I had all 100 Dalmatians, though... These would just fly right back to you. Yeah, bet you didn't know that. Oh, shoot. Nope. Don't make me waste an arrow, please. And I wasted an arrow. Nice. Nope, 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 no. Ow. Hey, that's a new move. Again, I hear you. Melissa, I hear you, but I get it. You're just angry that you became irrelevant after this game, basically. You know? I get it, but it's not our fault. You don't need to take your anger out on us. Ooh, I forgot about that one. I forgot about that one. Gotta keep on rolling. Oh, and we're rolling the other way. Yeah, do. Oh, shoot. No, stop. I mean, yes, do that one, but don't do that one when I'm, like, under you. That was rude, but understandable. Ow. Look, Maleficent, please. Calm down. Whee! Nice. Go me. I'd say go team, but, well, Donald and Goofy did their best. I'm just saying. Okay, bye, Millicent.
How ironic.
Oh, really? I'm sure you're gonna tell me.
She was just another puppet after all.
What?
The Heartless were using Maleficent from the beginning. She the failed heart? To notice the darkness in her heart eating away at her. A fitting end for such a fool.
You're a fool. Yeah, how'd you like that, Riku? You're a fool. Ooh, Fire Glow. A summon that I will never use. Alright, I need to prepare. Alright, there are 8 Mega Elixirs and 11 Normal Elixirs, so let's just take out almost all the Elixirs. Alright. Got anything else that I can use? It doesn't look like it. Okay, how about, this is my strongest Keyblade as of right now. Gosh, I wish it had more MP. This is gonna suck. Well, I don't have to use Ars Arcanum towards the end of the fight. I always freak out about this fight, because this was that infamous fight, you know? The infamous fight that always gets people. Nice. Alright. Here goes nothing. At least I can skip the cutscene. I almost said retry the fight. Gasp, Sora, there's Alice. Gasp, Sora! There's Jasmine! I love this scene though. Like, yes, as a kid it played so much, but this is like one of the cool, I love this scene. And the scene after the boss fight too.
Kairi! 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 Open your eyes!
It's no use. That girl has lost her heart. She cannot wake up.
What? You! You're not Riku!
Uh-oh. Gasp!
The keyhole cannot be completed.
Riku, I'm
so
sorry I've canceled you.
The princess of heart still sleeps.
Can we make up and be friends?
The princess? Kairi's a princess?
Yes. And without her power, the keyhole will remain incomplete. It is time she awakened.
Whoever you are, let Riku go! Give him back his heart!
Yeah!
But first, you must give the princess back her heart.
Wait, what? You need to do what now? Heart attack at 14, that's rough,
don't
Sora.
You see
Sora.
Yet?
Sora.
The princess's heart is responding. It has been there all along. Kairi's heart rests within you.
Kairi... Kairi's inside me?
I know all that there is to know.
Oh, do you now?
Tell me, who are you?
It is I, Ansem, the Seeker of Darkness.
Oh, Ansem, the guy that everyone told us about, saying that you were a wise, great leader. You're a dummy.
So, I shall release you now, Princess. Complete the keyhole with your power. Open the door. Lead me into everlasting darkness.
Ah, yes. Everlasting darkness. Yoink.
Sora!
Let's go, boy!
Forget it. There's no way you're taking Kairi's heart.
Get him. I love this part. You told me to come, man. So here I am. Coming. Wow. I love this fight. As a kid, again, it was hard. I think it was just because I was playing on proud mode, and I was awful at the game. But now... A level up at a time like this? If I knew that, I would have leveled up before the fight! Oh crap.
Open your heart to darkness.
Yeah, 1 second, Riku. Who can stop me? Who can stop me? That's right. No one. No one can stop me. And I learned Ragnarok. Please, please, everyone, hold your applause. Please, 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 stop it, stop it.
Riku.
I can only imagine you doing this in my... Because I'm sure that was amazing for y'all to watch.
It won't work. The keyhole's not finished yet.
Oh.
What can we do?
Maybe we gotta
wake
Kairi up.
I think you're right. If we can free her heart. But how? A keyblade that unlocks people's hearts. I wonder.
Sora? Sora! Hold on!
Sora, please. Sora, think this through. Buddy? Buddy? Pal, don't you do it. Sora, no. I don't want to play as Goofy for the rest of the game. Or Donald, no. Sora, please. Sora, think this through. Buddy, no! Sora, no! Now I'm stuck with playing as the duck or the dog.
I love this piece of music. I know it's just Hikari or Simple and Safe.
And a different piece. But yes. Sora sacrifices. Mwah! I love it.
Sora!
Rip Sora, and nothing came out of Sora. Nothing came out of this moment. Nothing
Sora,
whatsoever.
Are you really? No, he can't be. I won't let him go!
Characters were not born because of this event. That would be silly.
So, you have awakened at last, Princess. The keyhole is now complete. You have served your purpose, but now it's over.
Well, that's rude.
Do you think we can stop him all by ourselves?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Y'all can definitely stop him by yourself.
Impossible.
No. You won't use me for this.
Riku!
You've gotta run. The Heartless are coming.
Riku, my man. I take back every mean thing I said about you in this stream playthrough. You are uncancelled. Let it be known that I, Jess Jeb Schaefer, have uncancelled Riku. Just like I've uncancelled Donald and Goofy at the beginning of Hollow Bastion. Sora, on the other hand, might be cancelled. I mean, look what he did to us. If that's even Sora, I mean. Question mark. But it's nice, but it's kind of fun running as a Heartless, though. I can't be too mad. I do like this part. As short-lived as it is, I do like getting to run around as the Heartless. I wish I could attack as the Heartless, but I cannot. I also cannot save as the Heartless. Anyway, so yeah, how's it going? I really should end the stream soon so I could, you know, go eat my beef stew. I'm so close to the end of the game. Uh-oh. I cannot go any further. That's okay. Because I'll jump! All right, now. Here we go. Kairi, hurry! I can't leave him behind.
What? We can't stay here.
Ah. That's my one Donald Duck impression of the video. The Heartless is after us. Hello. I'll take care of them. Hello, friends. But Donald, can't you tell who it is?
Sora?
It's me, Sora! You? It is me! Thank you, Kyrie! See, the power of love unblinded her eyes. Clearly, Donald and Goofy do not
this
love me as friends.
I'll protect you.
Never noticed that. Dearly Beloved, like the melodic line of Dearly Beloved was playing after that movie. That was kind of cool. Beast!
Go now!
Okay.
Come with us.
I told you before, I'm not leaving without Belle. Now go! The Heartless are coming.
All right.
I mean, to be fair,
Let's
you haven't really
here.
Been with us. Just saying.
Tell me what happened.
Well, you see, we went to Hollow Bastion, I stabbed myself with a keyhole, we unlocked the
so
Princess's
Heart- darkness is flowing out of that keyhole.
Yeah.
No wonder there are more and more Heartless everywhere. The only way to stop them is...
seal the keyhole, right?
Maybe, but no one knows what will happen once it's sealed.
Well, we can't just stay here. We have to do something. I've got a friend back there.
That's right.
That's true. Yeah.
You have one more friend to worry about. Riku's Keyblade must have been born of the captive princess's hearts. Just like that keyhole you saw.
Sure.
Of course,
sure.
Without Kairi's heart, it remained incomplete. Once that Keyblade was destroyed, the princess's hearts should have been freed. Don't worry, Sora. If anyone can save your friend, you can.
You're so right. So I gotta go talk to Cid. You doing okay, Kyrie? Sora, are you feeling good? No. Are you feeling okay? If you're not, then say so. What a girlfriend. What a girlfriend thing to say. Not sure why the Heartless are getting stronger. New types of Heartless are popping up all over the place. If anything happens, I know we can count on you, Sora. Well, now that I have done what I needed to, I basically don't need Aerith, what do you got to say? I thought the keyhole would strengthen the darkness. I mean, the darkness is strong, but still. It's almost as if someone is holding the darkness back. How do you know? Aerith, are you secretly a princess too? I'm watching you. All right. Now, let's go talk to Cid. After we deal with some Heartless and get some experience. All right, look, it's gonna be fine, guys. Ow. You know, I deserve that. Not. Well, actually, I guess I did. Ooh, I need to stop goofing around and pay attention to what I'm doing. Ow. You know what? Come here.
This is it!
Alright, and then... Oh, you. Yes. Anything else? I did ask, so that's on me. That is on me. Alright. I'm just saying. As soon...
Come on! Heal!
Why do you do so much damage? Alright. Now, let us go talk to Sid. And see what he has to say. Before we talk to Sid, let me go talk to the Moogles and see if I can synthesize anything. Which I don't think I can, but it's always fun to just look. As I thought, I cannot. What am I doing? I already checked with them. Alright, Sid. Sid, I need to go back to Hollow Bastion. I don't think I can let you do that, kid. The Heartless there are multiplying by the minute. I'm strong enough. They'd eat your ship up. Okay, phew. Then what can we do? I gotta go back and, you know, seal the keyhole, save a friend. Simple. You go around them instead of through them. I think it'd still be okay if I went through them. Install a new navigation gummy and take a new route. A new gummy? From where? The secret waterway. When I came here 9 years ago, I stored it there just in case I ever needed it. Never thought a kid would be the one to use it. Well, thanks! Alright, and then we jump. Oh, I almost spoke too soon.
Come on.
Thank you. Thank you. Ooh. Ow. That was rude.
Come on.
Just thought I would let you know.
Come on.
Daggummit. Now I can't hit you because you're being all Mr. Electricity. You're invulnerable for some reason. Ow. You're not vulnerable. I guess I could use gravity. That would work. Theoretically. Hold up, guys. Hello. Well, I am back. I am sorry. My girlfriend called me telling me she was on the way and that I had roughly 20 minutes to finish the stream. So, I'm gonna do this cutscene. Whee! Whee! Also, my girlfriend says hello to anyone who is watching. So, hello from my girlfriend. Or Calcum. That's different. What a mysterious mural. That's almost hypnotizing. That's all I needed. It's about to become unhypnotizing. Nice.
Heal.
There we go. Hey, look, I can fly Kyrie. Let's go back and join the others. We should rest up. Okay. Why was that dialogue bubble?
At the end of the tunnel.
Oh, your grandma's story, right?
That's right. We were together.
We were.
You know what's funny? I looked everywhere for you, but you were with me all along. Finally, we're together, Kairi.
We are together, Kairi. And now, nothing will ever separate us again.
You think it'll ever be the same again between us? Riku's lost his...
When I turned into a Heartless, you saved me, remember? I was lost in the darkness. I couldn't find my way. As I stumbled through the dark, I started forgetting things. My friends, who I was. The darkness almost swallowed me. But then, I heard a voice. Your voice. You brought me back.
I didn't want to just forget about you, Sora. I couldn't.
That's it! Our hearts are connected. And the light from our hearts broke through the darkness. I saw that light. I think that's what saved me. No matter how deep the darkness, a light shines within. I guess it's more than just a fairy tale.
You're so right, Sora.
Well, let's go!
What?
You can't go.
Why not?
Because it's way too dangerous.
Come on, Sora. We made it this far by sticking together. You can't go alone.
You're so right.
Kairi, even if we're apart, we're not alone anymore, right?
I can't help?
You'd kind of be in my way.
Okay. You win. Take this.
Oh, of course.
It's my lucky charm. Be sure to bring it back to me.
Don't worry, I will.
Promise?
I pinky promise.
Promise.
Don't ever forget. Wherever you go, I'm always with you.
Yeah, I did. Sora. Kairi. I'm sorry. Is this the afterworld? I'm not ready. Not yet. Not until I see Sora and Kairi one last time.
Riku! Can you hear me? I'll be there soon!
Who is that?
I have the other Keyblade! The one that belongs to this world! I've been trying to get through to you, but the darkness in your heart kept me away. Oh boy!
Who are you? What's happening to me?
Your heart won the battle against darkness, but it was too late for your body. Oh boy! That's why you're here. In this place of darkness, where hearts are gathered.
I shouldn't be doing the Mickey. I'm afraid if I don't do the you wouldn't know it's Mickey. So what should I do?
The door of darkness will open soon, but it's a door we can't enter. It has to be closed from both sides. To do this, we need G2 keys and 2 hearts. Maybe you're here for the same reason I am. Maybe it was fate.
Fate, huh? You seem to know everything. Then tell me. Are Riku, are Sora and Kairi okay?
Don't you feel the echoes of their hearts? You already know the answer. Look inside your own heart.
Sora, stop that. I can't read. Okay. Now, quickly. Get the... I lose a strength, but see, that's worth it to me. I might lose one strength, but I will gain magic points, mana points, whatever you call it. I don't know. Now, go to the Dalmatian house, see what rewards they're gonna give me. How's my pup? Where is he? Where is he? There you are. Hey, buddy. Oh, look at you. Look at you being cute. I get tech boost. Ooh, that's good. That's very good. That's like really good. How much do I need? I need 2. All right, I don't like stun impact anyway. There we go. We lost it! We lost it! Abandon! I'll need a stronger keyblade for that. Olympus might work. Now that I have sliding dash, Olympus might work. Yo, Sid! There you go. You found it! Alright, I'll go fix your ship. All set. You can go anytime. Kid, gotta say, I wish you didn't have to face all this danger. Thanks, Sid. You know, you're not bad. Alright, so this is where I'm gonna call it, guys. This is honestly kind of where I wanted to end it, so it works out. I'll be back later. I don't know if I'll be back before Saturday, but I will be back for another stream. I might be back tomorrow. My girlfriend, she has a lot of schoolwork to do. But guys, thank y'all for watching. I hope y'all enjoyed. Remember to like, share, and subscribe. And remember, guys, I play these games, so y'all don't have to. Deuces and God bless. And come back for more adventure with me, Just Jeb.